who might be interested in some of your memorabilia would have a chance to be able to see just some of the types of memorabilia that you have to offer to the general public, from Dabs International. And as I was saying before, some of this stuff is only utilized in tribute to the students who are in training and other martial artists who are in training who know of your style. Is that correct or not, sir?
That's correct. When we look at it as a whole, every organization has to have some means of developing revenue. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Since you can't occupy a student in seminars 12 months out of the year and expect them to keep that GPA,
yes, sir,
a grade point average, then the dessert would be something to commemorate that legacy of that. And with Sanuka's the idea of the investment, the permanent license, would be issued to members in different aspects of the Federation. They could be in the securities aspect of it, they could be in the training aspect of it, they could be in the executive protection aspect of it, they could be in the escort aspect of it, but that would only be available to those members. Outside of that, there is an alumni that would require three statuses of membership to supporters of Sanuka's group.
And those statuses are, sir?
That status would be gold status, platinum status, and silver status.
Okay.
Along each one of those statuses, the obligations that the candidate or applicant chooses would be basically laid out and what they would receive for that.
Okay.
So along those lines also would be an internship if they happen to have any businesses.
Okay. So what would, like, the gold status entail, sir?
Gold status would entail three of the Dr. Moses Powell DVD library collection as a starter and the first manuscript.
Okay, one second, sir. And as you were saying, this is what it would entail. The front package that you have on here is what, sir?
That is the Moses Powell DVD library.
Okay.
That is a combination of, in totality, 36 DVDs that were installments by Dr. Moses Powell prior to his passing. 18 of that 36 DVD collection has been put into disc form and formatted for teaching purposes as well as for giving.
Okay, 1 minute, sir. We're now returning with Chief Professor Grandmaster Eluda Prince.
Yes, sir.
Now, you were commenting on your library and just basically what would the contents pertain to?
The contents would pertain to all the installments that were put in the system in the last three generations.